That shit cracked me up. I sent it to her on Twitter and she laughed. Seems like a nice girl. Alright, back at it again. Let's try these ones. I never go here. I don't see any cars. Is that a Jeep? No. Shit. Well, I didn't hear anyone land. That means probably six people landed. That's alright, I got a shotgun. Work boots. Sweet! Sweet work boots. Backpack? Fuck yeah. Oh, it's going good already. Classic offensive? Wait, what are we trying? No, I'm not doing classic offensive. Ugh. Alright, let's see if we can get something going in this one. Probs not, but we'll try. We'll try. So far, this fucking building's a dud. Getting some throwables, why not, right? Class. Yeah, I guess I don't know. Classic offensive. Is this just an upstairs? Okay. Oh, it's one of these. Should be. I was gonna say there should be like. Let's get rid of that. And we'll just pocket that for now. I like the end game with the revolver, but it's hard to make it work. So who developed Classic Offensive? Is it like a... Really? I can't carry that? Okay. This is not a good loadout. Playing that right now. God, there's always a backpack up here. Are you kidding me? What is it like? Is it matchmaking or is it like pubs? Should be kind of fun. They always put something small in this area that like you have to go in and waste your time, but it's like sort of worth wasting your time. Like, what the fuck is that bathroom? I'm having loot issues tonight, boys and girls. Gotta go up 19 flights of stairs just to get to a bedroom with like nothing in it. Nice. Okay. Alright, stop bitching, Formatic, you got it. Nice. Well, that was worth. Alright, so we got ammo for days. We're probably good on it. Yeah, 300's plenty. Got an extra one of these. No helmets, though. Like, very few extra helmets. Usually, if I make a makeshift like fairly early in the game, I end up either dying or finding a laminate. Just to be safe. I'm gonna look for a bag up on the roof. And then plus look around and see where we are. See anybody? FEMA tents. I always die here. Almost always. There's always like a guy, especially when I'm looting. Like I'll end up looting something and then fucking dying. Worth it though. Nothing? 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 Nice. Where do I have to go from here? East. So that way. Right? Yeah. Maybe we'll just forego that. It's always a nice idea, but probably a bad idea for this. Duct tape, maybe? God, where the fuck is everybody? Whew! Thought I saw a dude in the corner there. Duct tape, sweet. Extra helmet, sweet. This song keeps making me think I hear fucking footsteps. Don't you hate it when you have, like, search 20 houses and find fucking dick? Yeah. Pretty much the worst. Not one rifle? That was my problem last game. Alright. I think we're good. We gotta make it through all of Cranberry. This is gonna be a shit show. This has the potential to be a shit show. Did someone go in there? Like, did nobody come to this town? I wonder if there are, like, no car spawns, like, hardly anybody came here. There's someone came through there. Am I going the right way? Yeah, east, right? Yeah, the loot distribution in this game is terrible. Just want like a free-for-all, like everyone drops with guns and you're just in a giant field. In a small map. I think the map, that was one of the things they were talking about. They were thinking that the map was a little too small. Or big, rather. And I tend to agree. I haven't even heard a car, because you have to requeue every time. It's so annoying. Yeah. It's the worst part about the game is the fucking requeue. Alright, we should be, like, totally safe here. Maybe, like, one backpack. There's no way we're gonna find a backpack in here, though. Maybe. Wait, the thing early game it's not. The thing is too big. Oh, yeah. You mean, like, the safe area? Really? Shit. Hey, guys. I'm over here. Come on over. Drop. I'm gonna need that at some point. There are only like 5 loot spots. Well, I mean, there's loot all over the map. It's just spread out to the point of like, you could probably sit like right here and catch anybody coming out of the city. Should be safe here too. I like it. Let's do that. Thinking I hear a car. It's just they need to spread the loot out like across the entire map better. I haven't seen anybody yet this game. I don't know. See, I knew that was going to happen. Yeah, but then everybody's going to hide in fucking closets and shit. It'd be terrible. I think we're looking too far ahead in the future. It's possible. So just going to take a nap. That was 9 hours ago. Whoops. So we're still safe. Don't need any of that. I'll take those. Don't need any of that. Take that. Take that. Take the key. Take those. Take those. What can I drop? Did he have a waste pack over? God, this is terrible. By the way, I think if you right-click something while looting, it automatically... Yeah, it does. I'm just used to clicking and dragging. Wish I could have had another helmet. What don't I need? 300 of those. That's probably 10 of those, yeah. If we play smart, this would be fun. Yeah, you just click like this. Yeah, it's shift click. I'm just used to doing it the drag way. I gotta try to event. No. Nope. This is just the regular one. I think I'm safe here. No, didn't have any crowns for the event. I mean, I could have bought some, but fuck that. Why? So I can get 114th of 45 minutes in? All right, let's get a little bit farther away. Well, we've got a key if we can get a car. The first thing they need to do is spectate, so when you die in twos or fives, you can watch your homies. They've been talking about adding that for fucking ever. They've been talking about adding that forever, and they haven't done it. It seems, you know, it's easy for us to say that it seems like it's be a really fucking easy thing to add, but, like, I don't know what that would take to do that, you know? You leave. Did you delete me off friends list and then re-add me? The fuck? I'm gonna see if there's a car over here. Jump up the rock. Can't do it. Holy shit. How'd you die from medic? I was trying to jump up on top of a rock. Let's go to that clearing. I'm feeling that clearing. That'll be put me in a better spot. Just a solo? Yeah, I told him. So those of you guys that I haven't asked us yet, you guys have a good new year? You guys ready to fucking own 2017? Nah, me neither. I don't really know. Still someone be someone behind me. I still think this crosshair is a little too big. Vents are expensive. I think they're like a dollar to join, aren't they? That's really not bad. I just don't have any daybreak cash, you know? Isn't 100 crowns a dollar or is it $10? Nah, it can't be it can't be more than a buck. I've had this kink in my neck the whole day. Damn. Gotta work that out. Gotta get the girlfriend. Get busy, you know? Alright, so we got plenty of that shit. I don't need to shred any more helmets. Help me remember not to shred any helmets, because I always seem to shred helmets in the heat of the moment, and I don't need to. So we're like somewhere down, we're somewhere south here, so we gotta head across the road. Gotta head across the road. Right across, though. When to cross. All right, big balls. I don't even have any grills in my contacts. What the fuck, dude? Gotta get busy. Right north, yeah. All right. The tree of trees of destiny. If it ends here, if the final point's here, we might be in good shape. We just need to not get shot in the back by a fucking dude with a car. Oh boy. Not again. Nope. It's way over there. Don't want one. Nothing wrong with that. So that guy that we like ambushed like a real dick was the only person we've fucking seen. Too much of an introvert. Find a girl that's an introvert as well. Be awkward together. That's what I would do. We're getting into a fight really soon. I can feel it. I don't know when. I don't know with whom. But we are, trust me. Girls that don't live in my town, sure. I'm sure there's a couple introverts. Girls in my town, nah. I feel ya. I feel ya. My dick too small? Aw. You'll be fine. I don't need everyone knowing that. Gives a shit. My dick's too small. Come on. Come on, man. You're fine. Don't even worry about it. It's same. And you're fine. Kind of hungry. I shouldn't be hungry, but I am. It's a hard knock life. Yeah. You guys can do it, though. You can make it. Where the fuck are the cars? Like, there should be more people with cars around. Chinese food ain't going down fast enough. Salted sunflower seeds over here. I just remembered that I have those. Good call. Fill my bowl again. And then you're gonna eat? like I want to take that fight, but like. Well, now I'm in a shitty spot, boys. Now I can go around the hill. We're fine. That was actually a weed reference. I don't know if anyone got it. This is, I'm not like really fucking stoked about this position. Every tree could have someone behind it. All right, so from where I am, I pretty much just have to head north. I should be like right here-ish. Team people left. I don't recognize any names, but that doesn't mean a whole lot because I don't know really many of the good players in this game. They certainly don't know me. It's gonna be a tough one. Welcome back. Filled my bowl. Nice. I mean, in the way this game works, it shouldn't happen. I shouldn't get shot. It's not actually a bowl, though. It's a paper plate. Food holder. Seems fine to me. Those flimsy-ass good paper plates, like with the nice ridge to them. Don't want to do dishes, I don't blame you. I actually have to move right now. I have to move right now. North. 12. Could this be the first place that I've been waiting for where I never had a car? Could be. Probably not, but it could be. Let's be honest, there's a at least a 10% chance. No, 8%, 5%, 5%. I think I could win if I knew where people were. And that always helps. I have a key. Fuck, man. I couldn't tell that there was a dude in there. That sucks. I took his helmet off, too. That's gonna be the dude that kills me. The fuck is this guy? Is this like Thick Brushville? Where the fuck did that guy go? Alright, fair enough. So, going northeast. Across the road. Question is, do we go now and get set up, or do we wait? I think we wait a minute. There's gotta be some dudes like in this. I almost just got in that car, honestly. I had no idea. I I probably should have two-tapped him. I probably should have just tap-tapped him. If I die to bombs again with 10 people left, I'm gonna be pissed. Rip. Jesus. Jesus. Alright, we're going for it. I got shot at. So be it. Just cross the road. It could be anywhere. I don't know where that car went. It disappeared. Disappeared. Ten people remain. It's gotta be some people crossing the road soon. It has to be. Can certainly die in a bomb right now. Is it, dude? I knew there was gonna be someone crossing. It'd be really cool if I didn't have to cross this thing. I two-tapped a kid out of a cop car, literally couldn't find it because I looked away and the car swerved into an alley or something. Dude, that happens to me more often, like fairly often, believe it or not. Shit, this might be bad. Fucking game, man. Why bombs? Why? Why? Okay, there's two guys. There's one guy over there, all right. Fuck is the plane. Alright, we're fine. Probably fine. Okay. What do I need? We're good. Now, will I drop this if I make it? I don't know. I have to fight this dude. Depends on what you want to do. Okay, so I'm like in the worst possible spot. This shot's terrible. Guy right there. left. I don't know where the fuck everyone is. Okay, so I gotta go northeast. So one's there, and I think the last one has a fucking thing. But I can grab a car. Focusing, sorry, boys. Sorry, stream. Three left. Have any? Nope. All right. Do we go shotgun blazing or? Yeah, we do. Yes. Get out of my house. Yes. Fuck yes. Whew. Can I vape my yogurt from them? No, dude. No, you cannot. GG, dude. Easy. Eyewitness. Sam, you got one. Finally. I didn't think you were going to come in. I was like... No car. I only had a car till the very end. We did it. We did it, Reddit. We did it. That one was a tough one. That was really tough. That's 2 wins in 3 days. And I didn't want to say anything. Oh, I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Fuck yeah. 5 kills. Not bad. Not great, but not bad. Been here for like 30 minutes. Nice. Nice.